Keep your audience on topic by using visuals that match. Here's how to do just that. Whenever you open a template, you'll have topics ready for you to customize with images, text, or even shapes. Any content you add inside the topic will only be revealed when you zoom in, and will disappear when you zoom back out, like that. Let's start with an image. In the toolbar, click Insert and then select Image. Now choose one and click Open. Once it appears, simply drag it onto the topic until you see the boundary box appear. Any object you add can be set to be visible only on the outside, or choose to make it visible inside as well. That way, you can keep visual continuity when zooming into your topics. You can also make objects inside of the topic part of the cover. While zoomed into a topic, right-click and choose Make Visible Outside. One more tip. Whenever you extend your structure by adding a new topic, you'll see the same style and format, like text or images, appear for you to quickly edit. And that covers how to edit topic and subtopic visuals.